Cohoes Police releasing images tonight of a man they hope can provide answers to an early morning fire at a vacant market in the city. Police say it was one of their cameras on the street which captured that image. You can see the man walking quickly in the area at the time of that fire. The fire began in the building at the corner of Remsen and Howard Streets before 2 a.m. today, and nobody was injured.